Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about cost driver in management accounting. In this video, we will discover and understand more about the cost driver concept with the example. So let's start now. So what is cost driver? Cost driver is any factor that causes costs to be incurred. So basically, the cost driver is a term that is used to describe activity or factor that drives the cost. For example, the number of cars we spray by the car company is the cost driver for the cost of paint used in the business. Besides that, you also can have this kind of example, which is the number of board meeting may drive the corporate administration cost in the company. How you want to identify the cost driver? So to identify the cost driver, we need to think about all the possible causes of cost and choose the most relevant to the specific cost that you're looking for. You can know more about how to choose the best cost driver in my next video. The link is in the description. So the higher correlation between cost and cost driver, the more accurate will be the description and understanding of the cost driver. For example, if you want to find a cost driver for direct material of a packet of candy, so there will be two possible cost driver, which is the number of packet produced and the weight of material used. So it depends on the manager to decide and or choose the best cost driver between the two possible cost driver. Next, I will give you another example, which is cost driver for premises cost. So there will be two possible cost driver, which is the location of the bakery and shop and lease term. So basically, you have to think about how many cost drivers that are possible and is relevant for the specific cost. And you have to choose the best cost driver based on the list of all the possible cost drivers. So the last example that I want to include is shop manager salary. There were three possible cost driver that I can list out. So the first one is number of shop trading hour or the opening time of the shop, and the third is hour worked by manager. It could be the salary's cost can be influenced by the number of shop that manager handle or the shop trading hour or etc. So as I said earlier, it depends on the manager to choose and acknowledge the best cost driver for each cost in the company. So that's all for me. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my videos. And you can click there to watch how to select the best cost driver so that you can have clear understanding on cost driver. So that's all for me. Bye guys, and have a good day.